Yeah, so we live in Denver and we go to this little church. It's a bunch of, Colorado's got a bunch of weird hippie people, kind of like you all have here. And so this is a song we sing in our church. It's called God's Not a White Man. And it's a startling discovery that theologians have made recently. God's not, in fact, the white guy with the beard and the cloud. And we even have a cartoon to go with it. Let me get that cartoon over here. God is not a man. God is not a white man. Is